To slice an object in Sculpt mode, first you need to mask part of it. The box, lasso, and line mask tools are useful for quickly drawing masks. With the line mask tool, hold the left mouse button, then drag a line. You can flip the direction by pressing F, and move it by holding the spacebar. From the mask menu, choose Mask Slice to New Object. Now you've sliced the object into two objects. In Sculpt mode, you can see that it's also created face sets for the filled geometry. If you don't need those, choose Face Set from Visible. I recommend voxel remeshing the geometry with Shift-R to preview and Ctrl-R to confirm. To avoid this kind of issue, make sure you remove any leftover mask before drawing a new mask by pressing Alt-M in Sculpt mode. You can smooth the corners with the Mesh filter set to Smooth. For more sculpting tips, check the sculpting playlist on YouTube or get my Blender Secrets ebook.